Welcome back to my YouTube channel. This is Grumpy3232, and we are in a game that I saw a video on a long time ago. It's a game called Sapiens. And so we're just gonna go through and play the game and see how everything turns out. How this series turns out more is what it really is going to be. So let's go ahead and get in here and start looking for a tribe. Once it loads, of course. Alright, here we are. For millennia, sapiens have been exploring. Small tribes are scattered wide across the world, traveling, gathering, hunting, and surviving. These sapiens are happy, but they are limited by their lack of knowledge and ambition. Alone, they may survive, but can never reach their full potential. You are to become a guardian of a tribe of sapiens. You will give them direction and purpose. Your goal is to encourage them to learn, advance, and grow, and ultimately create a thriving sapien civilization. Cool. Those you choose to lead will be the ancestors of the entire human species. Choose your tribe wisely. Alright, why? Oh, because it's a hard location. Alright, and what's this? A normal location. Ooh, what's this? Very hard. Dry desert, no trees, moderate summer, very cold winter. Let's go, let's see, right over here maybe. Oh, and of course these are gonna probably all be very fast or very easy. Alright, so we got two there, but no females, so that's probably not the best. Again, two males, no females. Alright, three females and one male. Alright, let's go for this tribe. So, I am very interested with the bamboo. Gather bamboo. And then gather bamboo seeds. Alright. So, first we're just going to get a few storage buildings placed down. We're just going to do about 9 for now. Just so they have somewhere to put things. And then we're going to come in here. Come over here. And make sure everybody is able to do these, because these are going to be the only people that we have. Alright. And then we're going to go from this location out. I want this. We'll go 10 meters out. We're not. Actually. Yeah, right, 10 meters out. And then just have them clear this area. They are gonna do this slowly, aren't they? I don't think I am. Alright. I want to get rid of the tutorial because I've already played the game, but I'll just let it do its thing, I guess. Yeah, let's just have a look around. What is this? Coconut tree. I kind of guess that, but yeah, we just got like a bunch of pine and bamboo around us. Alright. And this guy's almost done with this. So that's going to be nice. What is this? Oh, we need this. And then let's go ahead and just collect all 11 sunflowers. Oh, we got fire lighting. All right, go ahead and collect this. Get these flax as well. And they'll just gather things as they are able to. All right. So, I guess, I think we need to, you know, I just need to let that dry out is what I gotta do. Alright. So we'll just let them take their time and gather stuff up. We're gonna have a bunch of different seeds in here. Which is fine, I guess, but... Alright, and then, so here's some alpacas. Alright. Got a nice, pretty good area right around here. Alright, now that this is drying out, we'll let them finish gathering everything, and then we'll deal with that. And I will be right back. Oops, I forgot to pause the recording. All right. Anyways. What is that? Okay, so this is considered a branch. So we'll just do these and gather those. Alright, and so we're just doing some basic gathering for right now. And then we will get going here shortly. Branch, bamboo. that's good. And then what are these? Orange trees over here. Got some pineapples. Did I really just say pineapples? Those were pumpkins, not pineapples. My brain is not functioning very well. Alright. So we let them gather. And then we'll just place four beds down temporarily. And then that's just gonna be temporarily there. I don't necessarily need to gather those seeds. I'm just gonna do it. Investigating to advance. Alright. I need them to hurry up. How many flax seeds do I have? 6. Alright. We'll just take this area, I guess. And flax seed. Need something? Oh, decorate. No. I want to... Wait, what? Oh, yep, all right. Yes, I know what is why I can't do that just yet. There's only that one. Any small rocks. Go ahead and collect the rocks. Thatch building. Any rock, go ahead and collect all the rocks as well. Alright. So now we go in here and we go to crafting area. And create a nice little crafting area right over here. Yep. What are they still collecting over here? Flax seeds, or flax, and then they're gonna be collecting all the rocks. Come on, guys, sun is setting, I believe. Alright. Square wall. I guess it is a square wall. Alright. We're just gonna build a little house for these guys, I guess. Just to get them started. recruitment. Another tribesman spotted. Where? Oh. Is it just you, my man? He's raiding my food. Oh, here's another person as well. Oh, wait, no, those are my people.
Porna. Miss Sona.
Alright, we just got three more people. This child can do rock napping and fire lighting as well. And then let's get this person to do that building. That's much bigger than what I need. So we will just do this. And then get this and this. Right? And so there is 7 people for right now. The one lady pregnant, so we'll go ahead and get 8 beds in here. And then let's get some head axe. Somebody crafting that. And then place a torch. And that should be fine. And then they are going to be getting hungry soon. They need hay. And then that should be enough thatch. And I'm gonna probably need more branches as well. But now they can't do anything until daytime. Gonna remove these. We're gonna need that. Then I want to come out here and get these as soon as possible. So to get the alpacas, I'm going to need some spears. Uh, need a hatchet. I can't just use a hand axe. So for like this, I should be able to actually use the hand axe. And that would probably give me bamboo logs. I need to get a stone knife so I can get that guy. And then let's see here. Go ahead and gather up these oranges in the morning. If these people go to bed, you know. There you go. And that'll speed through the night. Oh, and she had the baby, and it's another boy. So what are we up to? Male, male, female, female, female. Wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Where's the baby? Oh. So as they get better, they should get better at harvesting. They are so annoying. Maximum orders reached. Okay. That's fine. I want to get that done so I can get over here and harvest this mammoth before it rots. And then with the stone knife, should be able to get the chickens as well. And there do seem to be a lot of chickens around this area. Didn't I have two Dutch builders? Yeah. So they should be getting that stuff done. Now they're gonna go gather the peaches so they'll be able to eat some food. Wish they would come on over here and hurry up. And going to want to have a campfire. Be nice if in the future, I don't think there is right now, but it would be nice if in the future, and whether like an update to the game or a mod, somebody made like a husbandry type thing. So you could cattle the llamas up and have chickens as well. That would be nice. That would be a really nice thing to have. Is that the stone knives? That is. Alright. Somebody come over here and investigate him. And that should be butchering, is what that will unlock. And then we'll come over here. And somebody clear that. And then we have 14 flax seeds. So I need to give it just a moment, maybe. Oh, I need to learn digging first. Investigate that, I guess. What are you building?
Sina sona a la sona?
Some columns in me.
Building the torch? Come on, faster, faster, faster. Campfire. Alright. We're gonna go ahead and extinguish that for right now. Building with thatch, blah, blah, blah. Skip tutorial. Skip tutorial. There we go. Alright. So we almost got this fully built. Just waiting on the roof in this wall, which I have a feeling is going to be why it's not getting done. It's because it needs logs, I feel like. Alright. Work faster. Come on. Faster, faster, faster. Oops. What's your name? Kaka? Keika? Kaka. Kaka. Yep. Can you get better at researching or no? Can do rock napping. I need you to hurry though. Alright, so whenever she finishes.
Sona a lot of time.
Oh, I only made that one, didn't I? Get three more of those. I need the digging breakthrough first, don't I? Alright, somebody gather their turmeric. Chicken, chicken, chicken. Somebody come stab the chicken. Okay, we're gonna follow you. He's going to throw a rock at the chicken. Did he make contact? I have no clue. Okay, I guess he made contact. We got a chicken. Hunt that one. No capable sapiens. Now there's two capable sapiens. More chickens, please. Okay, we're gonna only have two chickens. And Chigon, chigon, chigon. You're too far though. Hurry up. Alright, we're gonna have some nice meat coming in. Some mammoth meat and some chigon. I don't know why I'm saying it like that, but where did chigon go? Well, let me guess. No storage? Yeah. Alright. How do we want to do this? That works. Alright, let's speed this up. Alright, I guess I'll come back when they have the everything investigated, because it will make it go slightly faster. Digging. I'm slightly stupid. Alright, so digging is done. So we got that done, and we should be able to plant here in just a second. Maybe. And butchering should be done as well. It's saying no empty storage. And that is because there is none. Alright, so we'll start. Start expanding it like so. We'll kind of just build out this way for right now. And then she finished that tree felling. And those are just going to be bamboo. Okay, those are branches. That's still bamboo. Okay. I mean, it works. Whatever. Alright. And so go ahead and have that lit. And investigation. Now, why are you doing it right here? Alright, whatever. Are these new tribes people? Do I have to recruit both of them or just one? I don't know. Are all three of them or just the one? I have no clue. They all three joined my tribe, so only the one. So let's go ahead and get another house thrown up. I mean, I don't think it matters that thatch matters, at least, but what else is left out here? Oh, they can't collect it because it's too dark. Alright. What does this say? A warm place to sleep, better than sleeping on the ground. So, I'll probably have them cook a few pieces of meat a day. Because you don't want to have them cooking all the meat at one time, but... You also want them to be able to eat the meat. Alright, we got some building. Probably gonna need more hay. Highly doubt that that's gonna be enough, but go ahead and do that. And then the flowers are ready to be harvested again. And let's just go ahead and speed stuff up again. And actually, you know what? I will be back when she is done learning the planting skill. So yeah, I'll be back in just a little bit. Alright, we got planting skill. So let's go ahead, come over here to our flax seed. And then we'll just kind of start planting it. And we will have a sort of planting area for everything. I don't care how they're placed in here. Just gonna place a bunch of flax in this area, in this hexagon or whatever it's called, in this section of the grass area. And then we'll use the bamboo seeds that we do have. And just kind of plant them all scattered around in like this little area. Is that 3, 6, 9, 12, 15, 18, 21. And I have 25. And that works. Let's just take another quick look around the coconut trees. Gather coconuts. Yeah, I'm not seeing much. What is this? That is going to be a helpful plant, tree, whatever. Where are these? Apple trees? No, those are more elderberry. Oh, here's some wheat and some raspberry bushes. But, oh, there's no sapiens nearby because I'm all the way over here, which means it's gonna say there's no storage nearby. How about this? Alright. So that wheat, and that wheat. So I can gather up those wheats. Which also means I can gather up these marigolds. Be nice if I could find, what is this? Bananas? Banana. I'm sorry, that's kind of weird. But there's some banana trees, so that's gonna be nice. And I can probably reach those. They just have too many orders to follow for right now. Let's take a look over here. Oh, I can't go much further. What is this? A willow tree. Alright. Anything special over here? No, not really. Well, I'll be back once they get everything done. And then once that happens, I'll go ahead and end the video because this is already reaching about 45 minutes. So, I will be back when they are finished. Alright, well, just a quick little progress update. So, I planted some trees here. The bamboo, and as you can see, they are starting to grow. Here is the flax. Those are ready to harvest. And then here's some marigolds I'm planting. I'm gonna have all these planted. Going to chop this down, and then I'm going to plant some coconut trees because I found coconuts. Honestly, this sounds kind of bad, probably. I don't remember where I left off. I don't remember if I had collected the coconuts or not, but I am going to plant a coconut tree, or how many ever I can fit into this area. So that way I can gather coconuts as well. And so this is going to get chopped down so I can do that. Naturally, probably a couple of these trees have to get chopped down. Just so I can have a couple of growing areas for bamboo, coconut trees. Actually, let's cancel these and gather the pine cones. Then once I gather pine cones from them, then we'll chop them down. pine cones. Let's plant a tree there. Can I... tree. That one will work. Alright, and then let's get another one right there. Alright, and then we'll chop those down. Coconut tree. Let's see. Corner, middle. Alright. So that should actually probably be enough. Do I have oranges? Nope. Split there. Nope. Not what I want. 6 orange tree. Gather up the oranges, and then we'll clear this, and we'll plant oranges there. Did they come back with that wheat? Yes, they did. Clear, and chop. Chop down those 3 trees as well. And then I only need really like that. Gather the flax so we can grow more flax. Just let all 25 of these trees just grow before we do that. Alright, so we should be able to plant a good amount of the flax seeds. Alright, have they gotten the oranges yet? Nope. So, once they do gather the oranges, that is when I will plant the oranges. But so this is kind of what I'm going to be going for, is just like growing the areas along the outside with stuff that'll be helpful for these people. And these ones only, because once I do get to have... Yikes. I already gotta build another hut. Because I was not paying attention to my population. Alright. I need flat ground. Here's flat ground. Alright, and so we'll get another house built. Up. And yeah, then we'll be able to house 12 people. And of course, now I need hay, but I don't have any hay. Alright. We'll get some more hay. We'll just come over here, do a 10 metered area, and clear that. That'll work for sure. Got injured while planting flax. That's not good. Need storage areas. That tree's kind of in the way, but whatever. Now I got that area, and so we'll come over here to the wheat, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Well, there can be 12 wheat plants in there. And what are they getting? The hay? Alright, good. And I'm probably gonna have to build another 12. Another house, whatever it's called, here shortly. Alright. Well, that'll be the first episode of The Sapiens. If you made it to the end of this episode video, thank you very much for sticking around for 52 minutes as of right now. Probably gonna end up, by the time I end my spiel, it's gonna probably be like 55. So I'll try and hurry up. But again, thank you for watching the video all the way through, if you did watch the video already all the way through. And if you did watch it all the way through, would be very greatly appreciated if you were to like, comment, and subscribe. And I feel like if you did watch all the way through to the end, then you must find me somewhat appealing. Otherwise, you probably wouldn't have watched me all the way to the end of this video. But, like I said, if you feel like it, you don't have to. But if you feel like it, if you subscribe, that would be greatly appreciated. But if not, hope you have a good night, day, morning, whatever it is. And hopefully I will see you in the next one. Bye for now.